do not perish. If I deactivate here, I will be overgrown inside a month.
I shall do it. I shall do it. Very well.
Step it is.
The Watchwolves have spoken truly, my brothers and sisters. Another of the Dalish come to put us in our place, come to make us pay for our attack. You speak to Swift Runner. I lead my cursed brothers and sisters. Turn back now. Go back to the Dalish and tell them that you have failed. Tell them we will gladly watch them suffer the same curse we have suffered for too long. We will watch them pay. Was it not Zathrian who sent you? He wishes only our destruction. Never to talk. The time for peace is long past. There will be no peace between the elves and we who are cursed. You know nothing, do you? Nothing of us, and even less of those you serve. You are a fool, and we are done talking. Run from the forest while you can. Run to the Dalish and tell them they are doomed. I do not wish to fight you either, but we cannot trust you. Come, brothers and sisters, let us retreat. The forest has eyes of its own, and it will deal with intruders as it always has.
Now this I can do.
Very well. As you say. I shall do it.
Easily done.
It is begun.
What? Who comes? A Grey Warden? Here? We were sent to find Witherfang. Bring his heart. Attacked.
And Darren and Tishan, luckily. Our scouts saw you approaching and tell me you carry the body of one of our hunters with you. Ah, Dagon. He is wounded, but I think he will live. Mas Sirenas, your help is appreciated. Come, Lethaline, let us take Dagon to the Keeper, and quickly. If we are lucky, we may still save him.
Now this I can do.
Very well.
The Darkspawn have sensed us!
As you say. I'll be done. I shall do it.
There is no glory in bloodshed!
Very well. It is begun. Shall be done. As you say.
Smaller digits first.
This I can do.
This is strange. The werewolves would not use such a camp, would they? Whoever this belongs to must be nearby.
Now this I can do.
The elven hunters didn't make this camp. Yet I don't feel very bloody concerned about that. I just want a nap, of all things. Go figure.
I feel magic here, draining my strength. We must leave, and soon.
You know, if it's all the same to you, why don't we sit down for a while? Strange as it sounds, I'd rather camp here before going back out into the forest.
Yeah. How long has that spirit lingered there, and how many has it preyed upon? I shudder to think of it.
Now this I can do.
It shall be done.
Gloves? You're giving me gloves? What for? I did not mean to sound ungrateful, it is just...
Wait, these are Dalish, are they not? My mother was Dalish, and had a pair very similar to these.
The leather was less thick, and it had more embroidery, but these are very close, and quite handsome. Do I seem surprised? Perhaps I am. Still, I appreciate the fact that you even thought of me. No one has simply given me a gift before. Thank you.
Easily done.
Beast be thee that comes before this elder tree. Ah, yes, I remember thee. Long ago, the elves roamed free, their numbers few and passing fast, until one eve we saw their last. Allow me a moment to welcome thee. I am called the Grand Oak, sometimes the Elder Tree.
The world is certainly full of marvelous, unexpected creations. Each day we see something that we never thought possible.
And unless thou thinkst it far too soon, might I ask of thee a boon? I can only speak to what a tree may see. It may not help you, but it is enough for me. That is but a human. One placed upon this land their claim. A claim they stole from ancient elves, whom they first killed, and were killed themselves. It was the elves who planted the seeds, raised the forest, saw to its needs. But that was all so long ago. That they are dead is all I know. In the center of the forest, the wares do dwell, or so go the tales my fellows tell. But they cannot be followed there. The forest doth protect the wares. Perhaps wares use magic to command the trees. All I know is they move as they please. Perform the boon as I ask, and I shall reward thee for the task. I have but one desire, to solve a matter very dire. As I slept one early morn, a thief did come and steal an acorn. All I have is my being, my seed. Without it, I am alone indeed. I cannot go and seek it out, yet I shall die if left without. Go to the east to find this man. I shall await. Do what thou can.
Stealth it is.
You fare well?
Shall be done.
I do not think we made any progress. We could barely see our way through the mist, and now we are back at the beginning again.
You say. It is begun.
dear, oh dear. Not a werewolf and not a spirit even. What are the woods coming to? Mayhap I did and mayhap I didn't. Have you come to claim it back? Oh, what fun. But we are getting ahead of ourselves already. Ask a question and you'll get a question, but give an answer and you'll receive the same. Oh, I do so love to trade. Wouldn't I have to ask you a question first? Would you know a question if it was asked? No! That is not a question. And if it be an answer, it'd be an answer to a question I've not asked. Have you no sense for the rules?
Be careful, Grey Warden. This is no ordinary man. He is a mage. Driven mad, perhaps, but still powerful.
No fair bringing mages to a guessing game. Will you play by the rules or not? I think it is your turn to ask, is it not? Suddenly it all becomes clear. You hear that talking tree there? It all makes sense now. As a matter of fact, yes. I do have that tree's acorn. I stole it, and it was easy. Silly tree, should have locked it up tighter. If you want it, you'll have to trade me for it. And nothing from that silly tree. No leaves or branches or anything. But that's all I have to say about that. An answer for an answer. There you go. May I? Oh, yes, I think I might. Now, what shall be the first? Oh, yes. What is your name? Aha! So you claim. They sent you, didn't they? But you're too tricky, and you're trying to fool me. Well, I'm onto you, just so you know. But it is your turn to ask now. Ask! Ask away, I dare you. Let's see. I'll trade you an acorn, a helmet I found, or a book I finished reading years ago, provided you have something interesting in return. Oh, and what do you have to trade for the acorn? Oh yes, many things are buried deep here. Treasures! Hey, I once had a ring like that. This one's shiny still. Yes, I'll take it. Give me that. There. Now that's done. What else have you got on your agenda, May I? Oh, yes, I think I might. Where were you born? So you say, fiendishly clever of you to maintain this facade for so long, but I will see through it yet. Mark my words. But it is your turn to ask now. Ask. Ask away, I dare you. Oh, yes. Yes. I still have that old helmet and the book. And what do you have to trade for the helmet? Elven history, you say? That might make for good reading by the moonlight. Or it'll be better than using leaves. Give me that. There. Now that's done. What else have you got on your agenda, Oh, I see. You're going to report to them now, are you? Fine. Goodbye.
Friends, turn back, please. These woods are a danger to those who do not know the paths.
Anirin?
Wait, I remember your face. But younger, more impulsive, stern. Wynn?
I thought they had killed you.
They very nearly did. The Templars found me while I was searching for the Dalish. They ran me through and left me for dead.
I brought this on you. Oh, I was a dreadful mentor, harsh and impatient. I am sorry for the way I treated you.
I've put that behind me, and you should too. I didn't fit in with the Templars in your chantry. My path lay elsewhere.
Irving is a reasonable man. He will find some way for you to return. The Circle needs new blood. It needs to change.
I have fond memories of Irving. He was always kind to me. I will consider your proposal, and perhaps I will speak with Irving. However, I promise nothing. Now, it is getting late and you have much to do. You should be on your way. Likewise. My years in the Circle were not a complete waste. I learned more than I let on. You did teach me, Wynn, even if you didn't know it. Look at this. It's the hardened sap of a tree native to this forest. It's been something of a lucky charm for me, and now I want you to have it.
Very well. I'm grateful. May your gods smile on you, Anarin.
And on you.
As you say. Very well. I shall do it. It shall be done.
this I can do.
It must have slowed me down.
Very well.
My acorn is still gone, so I pray to thee. Hast thou any news for me? My joy soars to new heights indeed. I am reunited with my seed. As I promised, here it be. I hope its magic pleases thee. Keep this branch of mine with thee, and pass throughout the forest free. I wish thee well, my mortal friend. Thou brought my sadness to an end. May the sunlight find you, thy days be long, thy winters kind, and thy roots be strong.
I was not able to see the end of it.
Now this I can do.
As you say. Very well.
Please. Help. Listen. I am not the mindless beast I appear to be. They... I am cursed, turned into this creature. A curse, it burns in me. I fled into the forest. The werewolves, they took me in, but I had to return. I had to. You are Baelish. I am as well. Or I was, until my change. Please, tell me, have you seen my clan? The Keeper sent you? Then you seek Witherfang. I have, but... it is not what you think. But there is no time to explain. You must listen. My name is Delilah. My husband, he is called Athras. Please, you must bring him a message. The staff I wear, bring it to him. Tell him I love him. Tell him I am dead and with the gods. I beg you. I want him to be at peace. He is a good man. Please do not let him suffer thinking of me. The pain! The curse is fire in my blood! Please, hand it for me! Hand it quickly! Magic will not work against the curse! You must end it!
The forest has not been vigilant enough. Still you come. You are stronger than we could have anticipated. The Dalish chose well. But you do not belong here, outsider. Leave this place! You are sent by the treacherous Dalish to kill Witherfang. I will not stand by and allow that to happen! I do not believe you! I will not risk believing you! You are an intruder in our home. You come to kill, as all your kind do! We have learned this lesson well. Here, Witherfang protects us. Here we learn our names, and our beloved. We will defend Witherfang and this place with our lives.
What's the matter with Beast?
It is begun.
Fine.
We are invaded! Intruders have deceived their way into the forest's heart! Fall back to the ruins! Protect the lady!
Be on your guard. I think we'll be all right.
This I can do.